fucking tires is like rubber.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a new video. I'm here with Tony and Martin. We're going back to the murder house tonight. So, yeah. Mm. I am, I think we're all a bit...
I don't fancy it.
We're all a bit petrified, are we? But
it'll be good.
We've got to get it done, are we?
We're doing a selfie.
Yeah, take a picture.
So, yeah. Cheers for watching the live as well, actually. Because that's been out now, hasn't it? So, happy days.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, Tony's enjoying his sandwich.
Right next to my ear.
Martin's enjoying his
coffee. Like rubber. I've had that in a shop for about 3 months.
Yeah, I think it's bad. Past its sell by date now.
Is it?
What is it? Egg fried rice or something like that?
It's not China, you know. It's a breakfast. Well, it's supposed to be. I'll tell you what, I don't know what's best to eat. I don't know if it's best to eat that. So this is more fresh. It's not as hard as this.
There you go. Right.
Should we get going then?
Yeah. We'll see you at the murder house.
If someone gets out of the mattress and jumps out, I'm going to be like, shit.
Maybe it was my old.
What did you just see?
I feel like it only went that way. But we lost sight of him, didn't we?
Yeah, Tony.
When you said Tony, I looked. I don't know if it was my eyes. But I've seen somebody go that way.
You might have seen a ghost or something.
You know what? Good start to the night, eh?
I don't know. Freaked me out a bit.
What did you say? They threw a brick.
No, I've seen something like that.
I heard something go. Yeah.
We haven't even set up yet.
I know. Fuck me, if this is
to
good,
be an interesting night,
it fucking is, so yeah.
Well, what we've done is we've done a search of this cottage so far, except for what Martin said he's seen. We're going to set up. This place is probably creepy, isn't it?
It is in the...
You have to be here, don't you?
Yeah.
To appreciate it.
There's an eerie vibe, man. You know... We just boarded this one up. Well, shut the door, so that was open, so we shut that. There's nowhere in there, I don't think. Yeah. We shut that door, so nobody can get in that way. So, we'll be all right, guys. It's eerie, man.
I don't know the names.
It's fucking eerie in here.
I'm looking forward to this, Kieran, you?
Yeah, but it's eerie, innit?
Oh, yeah. There's a proper vibe straight away.
Yeah.
You can feel it.
The thing is, though, Martin just said that. That's just happened to him. I swear I heard something. Was that there? That's far me coming. Yeah. It was worrying. Yeah.
The writing.
So, mate, if that's to go off, I'm telling you.
Yeah, this is, I reckon... Well, like I said, we blocked off the exit, so...
Yeah.
We're in here, man. We're in. We've been wanting to come back here since we did that video. Because we didn't feel like we had enough time, and we didn't feel like we had enough stuff. Yeah. We've lost it, right? Yeah,
nah. This is the place for the overnight, innit?
I've even bought, the heat.
I call it
the heat gun, but it's not called the heat gun. But that will pick up temperature drop. So any temperatures that change, you'll pick that up.
Happy days.
But we're using the SLS as well.
Yeah. That's what I'm going to, happy days, I guess.
Yeah, man. Okay, we'll set up and
catch you in a bit.
Yeah, catch you in a bit, boys and girls. Starting live broadcast. Are we on? We're on, boys. Hang on, I need to turn the fucking light on, don't I? What a start to the fucking live.
It's the poppers. Where'd you get the light on? I'll just use the torch.
Alright. So we're on. Martin and Tony, how you doing, boys?
I don't
Doing all right, yeah.
It's been a bit dodgy, eh? Just like, you know.
Is it morning yet?
I think it is. Old, yeah. What time are we on? It's 11 minutes past 2.
Oh.
I'm thinking about going to have a look up there. I am.
Yeah.
What was that?
I don't know. That's a bit too much, man. Do you know, right? Every time we discuss the fucking video, you know, go live.
So much giving on, man.
I heard some of that now, then.
I've got this dodgy feeling, man.
Well, this
don't room. Leave.
We ain't going to leave, don't worry. We're not leaving. We're here all night.
I'm gonna stay with my back to the wall. I feel safer.
I'm gonna go and have a look up here, boys.
Yeah, okay.
This is.
Is that you in the kitchen there?
Oh mate, this is so fucking eerie. Oh God. Why do I do this for you people, man? This is like an attic type room, I think. What are you catching? Are you doing a spirit box now?
Yeah, welcome to the live. You can't see it, I just have a camera. There you go. Yeah, we're in the Merlin house, live. And we're getting lots of stuff going on.
Yeah, we am.
It hasn't sort of give us chance to set up, so we're just going to go with it.
What I'm going
to
do as well. I'm going to put that thing on that.
EMF.
What you call it? What you reckon? Let's say shut up then.
I'll just stick the camera around. Sure.
Sorry, man.
Martin's getting stuff from the ghost tube.
Confrontation.
What is that, confrontation?
Can you say my name? My name is Martin.
Snowden was saying there was.
Yeah, we've had some good success with this, the spirit box.
Yeah.
In the past, yeah. Yeah, we have had quite a bit of success.
I'm going to keep an eye on this thingy as well, yeah.
That's your phone.
Oh, is it? Yeah, it is.
It doesn't pick up that. You have to report that. That was then, but before he went. He didn't move.
Is there somebody in here with us? I'll ask again, is there anybody in here with us?
This truck, I think.
Huh?
Was it a truck? Was it like a rumbling?
Oh, God. Sorry.
Oh, God.
Yeah, so this is the Merlin house. What's that? Feel you got there, okay?
You what, mate? That's a... It's like a laser thing. Yeah.
Kieran's took the laser curtain.
If there's anybody in here, could you walk towards the stairs?
You can't... What? Of course.
Is Thomas with us? Thomas, you're in this room.
I'm gonna stand by this door for a minute.
Oh, good. So I don't think that would go off.
I feel proper ropey down here, I do. Hey? I just feel mega ropey standing by this door, man.
Yeah, that's where you had been banging noises.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna...
You've got it on your video, even.
Yeah. Ooh. Sorry, boys. Did I just blind you then?
Merry Christmas.
I just feel proper ropey down here. To be honest. Did that just say no, man?
Is there somebody in here with us?
Nah, mate.
You
picking
a
bit?
Nah. Did you hear that?
Shh!
Shit. Ooh, what was that? That was a proper bang, that was.
Oh, for fuck's
sake. Let your camera pick that up, and mine.
Mate, I've just heard it again. Is there anybody here? Mate.
This place is like a proper creepy one.
Hello?
I ain't got a sword, so I'm trying to follow your light.
Oh, God. Is that you?
Yeah, that's me. Breaking my neck on the back.
See, this is where we had that kid, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's right, then.
I can't see them.
Because what we did, we barricaded that, didn't we?
Yeah. That's the door we've barricaded.
The door in there and all.
Yeah. We've locked the front door's locked.
And fucking
the back door's locked anyway.
Stinks in here, man.
Yeah.
What do you think that fucking bang was, man? I heard two.
But Martin, earlier on before you were live, will it be on the video? When you went upstairs when we went to check this place out, is there anyone in there? When you were coming down the stairs, Martin said that he's seen somebody walk past like a shadow.
Yeah, yeah. But I heard something down here. Like...
He wasn't 100%. Shit. He wasn't 100%.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know. But it weren't a fucking... That weren't a bat, let's put it that way.
Tony, mate, I like in this man.
Do you know this place gives me the creeps, mate? The first time we came...
Yeah.
I was like... And after you had that girl's voice as well...
That was up there.
I'll tell you what.
That was.
Oh, this place.
I'm just on edge, man.
Edge?
Specific. What? That's a car. Well, it's 20 past two now. It'll be 3 o'clock soon.
This fridge stinks, man.
Right, we've had a lot of activity already, man.
We had it as soon as we walked in.
Yeah, I know.
As soon as we walked in, we hadn't even set anything up. We were getting, like, Martin with that shadow.
Yeah.
You could hear that banging noise, whatever it was. And you went, like...
Me and Martin...
Stairs and you heard something there.
We heard furniture being dragged earlier.
The ghost tubes had, like... We had Satan.
That was three knocks. Martin!
Are you banging, Mark?
You didn't knock then, did you?
Nah.
You didn't do three knocks, did you?
It was like a... No. Not obviously like that, but it was...
I've literally just started knocking.
Did you hear that?
I swear to God, what the this place? Why did I sign myself to come here? Just as I went to go out that door. That was really creepy and it went murdered.
Did you just hear something again then?
I heard that. Did you hear that? Do you know what? I think maybe we should move our stuff, right, and try there, because we keep hearing lots of stuff there. I know it stinks, that fridge stinks.
Fucking
stinks. The laser curtain as well going.
Yeah, it's still in there, isn't it? Oh, let's go and check that out today.
Check it.
Sorry, Mark, we fucking left you on your own, didn't we?
No, I didn't really get it.
A bit like
that. That was me.
A bit like that, they just left me. Yeah, man. We've had quite a lot in this room, haven't we?
Quite a lot of activity.
I don't know whether to sit at the top of them stairs. What's the temperature at the moment?
I don't know if I'm feeling brave.
Too bright.
Is that where you heard that noise, that girl's?
No, that was that one.
Maybe I will sit at the top of them.
What do you want them once, Mark?
Try down.
I am going to go up there in a minute.
Yeah.
I am. I'm just going to brave it and.
If I was to sit in that car, and if something was to walk by me, would you see?
Yeah. Go on, Mark. Go on.
Yeah, it's going off. Look.
Does that mean it's only twice?
Are you, have you just come in this room? Can you tap this device?
Yeah. Oh, mate.
Yeah, can you tap the device if you've come in the room to see Martin? Because he's sitting on the stairs. Yeah.
Martin, he's coming for you, mate.
Okay, go. Wow. Yeah, could you, stand by Martin? Would that be okay if you could stand by Martin? Oh, yeah, and again. Are you standing by me? There's someone here. That's the most that meter's ever gone off. And look at the temperature. Look at the temperature changing. Look at that. Whoa, look at the temperature. It's going all over the place. 19. Whoa. Are you standing next to us then, next to me and Kieran? Can you tap the device? Look.
Yeah.
Any chance? Or it's gone over by Martin.
Are you over by me?
No. Oh. Are you standing by Martin? This device is, that's the most we've had of the device. All the times we've used it, isn't it, Martin? It never goes off. But look at the temperature. The temperature's going crazy. I've done 6 videos, it never went off.
That was giving
nothing. I was going to take it back, and then when we had it go off, I thought, okay, it does work then. But that is the most it's ever gone off.
Watching you. Are you watching me or the other two lads? If you're watching me, if you buy me, you'll touch me somewhere.
Oh, sweet. My ears are over playing up on me or something. I keep hearing a tapping noise down there.
Well, that one that I just heard down there.
They've gone.
Where's the lights gone?
There's only a couple.
Is the battery gone?
Shouldn't have.
It's killed off our device.
Yeah. Mate, that was fully charged, that was.
Just moved.
That, yeah, well, the energy would drain it.
It's not for long.
No, no.
My phone.
I can't see all my batteries on my phone.
Do you want me to have a...
It's gone quiet.
Do you want me to have a walk down there?
If you want it, it's up to you.
Well, I don't really want to, but...
But he's walking down there. You know why? It's because you just love to push yourself...
I do, mate, I really do. That's me. Is there anybody in this room? Fucking hell.
19 and he went down to about 12 and it flew back up and it just kept bouncing really loads.
So there was definitely something there.
There's definitely something in this room, yeah?
But it's gone.
It's probably... Do you want to try the spirit box again? What do you reckon?
Sap the energy out of his fucking thing and done what?
So that was fully charged, man.
Yeah.
It was strange. I was had all that, me on the stairs, I moved and that stopped working.
Yeah. Well, they say that, don't they? People like it's drained the camera batteries and everything.
Yeah.
Put 2 camera batteries in and drain both.
Yeah.
See, look, it's not doing nothing now, but you look here, it's stable.
See, and the thing is, look, just completely stable. If you get this close, look, that's when it. See,
that's how close you have to get for it to go off. Yeah, if you've got a phone,
look. And we was yeah, about
so
there.
No chance of us.
We was there.
But the temperature was changing as well.
I've had that in my pocket.
You have to see. It's even going off even like that.
No, it won't go off. You have to get really close. Yeah, there. You have to get very close.
And this is where we was.
We look at the distance. We weren't even near it. We're gonna try the spirit box because we had a couple of things on that earlier.
Fucking move this, man.
Hopefully. You might kill a fight with a drug tent. Okay.
Is there anybody here that's been near our little gadget?
Has been in. Tell me what.
Yes.
Was
that sorry?
Yes. Could you say that again, please?
Stop.
Is there anybody here with us? Is there anybody down there? Are you Thomas?
Are you sweating? You look sweating on your forehead. I'm sweating. Your face, yeah, looks shiny.
I not feel the moisture, is that?
Okay. Baby oil. Thanks there, Mo. Yeah. What was the one baby? David and what was your name?
Nicole.
If there is somebody here, can you say Tony?
Chris.
Oh, yeah, I heard that as well.
That's a new car.
I'm sure it's a, yeah.
What is your name?
Larry.
Larry. Oh, what a name. Is that your name, Larry?
I can't even hear it.
Are you here with us?
Yeah, it's back in the room. Whoever it is, it's back in this room. Look at it.
That's fucking gooey,
that
man.
That's going crazy now. Is that you, Larry?
You know, that's the first time I've seen it going on.
Yeah, is your name Larry?
It's mental.
If it is, can you light the device up?
Come on, you've shown that you're here. Do you want to talk to us?
Was you murdered here? If you was, can you light the device up? Right, guys.
Did you just do a soy then?
Again,
boys, did you just do it like a...
Nah.
Nah.
Mate, honestly...
We wouldn't do anything like...
I could have swore I just heard it.
Mate, whatever's in it has either come upstairs with you or gone out there.
Anybody on this live, did you just hear that like a...
You went upstairs and that device just started going mad again. Look, it's just gone back to normal now. So whatever it is, he's coming in this room.
Is there anybody in here with us?
They're checking us out, I reckon.
No.
No.
Where are you then?
Does anyone know? Yeah, look.
Oh, you're
it's
back.
It's you, man. It's when you come in here. You went off again then.
Who are you?
Nothing.
Do you want to talk to me?
I can feel a draft go straight past my right leg here. I can feel it. Yeah, straight past my leg.
Are you boy Tony?
What's that? I feel a proper draft. Don't look at me up and down.
Who am a lady? Honestly, mate, I swear to God, if I've got to watch this live back, because if I've caught that, mate.
So it's gone upstairs then?
I fully unheard it.
Oh.
Yeah, it's back.
And none of us are moving, we're not going any closer.
Well, none of us are over there. You need to be really close to figure that
off. If there's somebody near us, can you go near our EMF meter again, please? Let us know that you're here. I'm half tempted to stand there myself and say, touch me now.
Do we?
I'd love somebody to touch me.
Yeah, we know you dirty bastard.
It's not a video.
But my phone and that, my phone's over there.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Your phone's there, so you can't trigger that off. Yeah, if you buy the fireplace, can you tap Martin?
Mate, it's cold. Touch this gadget near me, please. You know what you said about your legs?
Mm. You know what though?
Can you feel it?
Yeah, I've got
Can you feel that draft?
I've got that.
So I've just above your knee.
I don't feel like an evil vibe though.
Nah.
I'm not getting nothing like scary.
Negative,
like,
nothing bad.
But yeah, then again, I suppose because we're all positive.
Well, the thing is,
if you want to play a game, if you touch me, we can play tag, and I'll try and tag you back.
Yeah.
Why?
That's
no
difference. That was your
one. No, because when Kieran moves, I've got no light. What?
Okay. Well,
if Kieran moves, if he goes on his little walkabout. Oh, it sounds like there's a radio on upstairs.
Boys, are you fucking shitting me? You it's a good
one. No, honestly, that's not right. Just be quiet and listen. It's saying on the radio. Or I'm going mad. For the car to pass.
What do you mean a radio?
Like a radio, like a normal radio, but like it's something like on a bed or something.
Leave me alone.
Ooh.
Well, that's a bit uncalled for.
Are you in the bedroom upstairs? Could you say yes? Or no? I don't know why there's tons of canes there for, I don't know.
They was there last time, weren't they?
Have you come back in the room?
Did you hear that?
Yeah, faint bang. He's upstairs, eh? Something's upstairs, I tell you now.
Do you want us to come upstairs?
What time are we on as well?
Stand still.
10 to 3.
Nearly the witching hour. Martin's favourite hour.
Yeah. quarter past 3 is when it gets going, isn't it?
It was 3 o'clock.
Do you?
Yeah, well, I'm a fan of that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, what are you waiting till 3 o'clock?
Oh, there's something down there again.
Something's going on down there, I'm telling you now. Boys, I think we need to go down here, you know. I don't feel fucking safe in here. I really don't. I'm so fucking on edge. It's so fucking unnerving. Being in here on your own. In the dark as well. I'm in here on my own. Do you want to do something? Do you want to talk to me? Yeah. Hello.
You've got someone standing on a chair next to mine.
Really?
It looks like you've got to be a child.
Absolutely. Have a look. Freezing.
Look.
Holy fucking shit.
That's a child, isn't it? And on the chair. Watch. Still there. Still there. Still there.
All right, we're back in the room where I stood in on my own in the dark. I've got Martin and Tony with me now. They're in this room.
If there's anybody in this room, come and light up the device on the bed or on the mattress.
There's anybody up here? Do you want to talk to me? Are there any children up here? Told you what, I'd do it on my own. Yeah. Is there anybody here? Do you want to come and talk to me? I feel way more apprehensive up here than I do anywhere else. Maybe it's reading that thing about the red eyes, and if you come upstairs, I'll kill you. So I'm upstairs now. Are you going to kill me? Boys! I've just heard a bang up here. in here. It come like it was like here. But it was like a douche. It was, I was standing here, yeah, there, and it was behind me, like a douche. But I did say, is the person with the red eyes up here, do you want to kill me? Then I heard a fucking bang.
You're going for it, you are, yeah? You want to hit this? You want to get yourself killed?
It fucking worked.
That's
all right.
I like you, right? You don't need it, I think you say that.
I feel 100% better now you two up here.
Really?
Yeah.
Why? Well, I can't save you. Did you bring that in force to the prison?
Sketchy.
It's proper, isn't it?
If you're here, do you want to do that again? That's Martin, isn't it? Fucking hell. He's nearly giving me the fucking... He's nearly shit me up again then.
It's gone ever so quiet, hasn't it?
Yeah.
With all that activity, and now it's gone dead. I mean, literally dead.
The ghost is strange, isn't it?
What, you think they're going to sleep? Something's attacking my face. Isn't
it? Come on, is the person with the red eyes up here? We're not scared, yeah? Oh, a little bit.
You've got a mark here. You have to shine the
bottom. It wore that. It wore that.
Oh, yeah.
It wore that, Eva.
Can you copy the noise that I make?
It does sound like that, Eva. They sound like that, to be honest. Hang on, I'll stop the video and I'll play it back.
I don't know how this works or not, but no.
Yeah, not good.
Him.
If there's anybody here, can you use our energy to move this chair? That ain't all to do.
My finger's just... Yeah. Barely resting on it, mate.
If there's any, can you push the chair over? Or back onto itself? We must be holding it up, ain't it?
Just a pain, yeah.
It's swaying. But is that us?
Could be us. Can you turn it? Can you turn this chair? Turn it around.
Use our energy. If you let go, turn with that drop.
Scream.
What does that say? Scream.
Sorry.
Okay, you're watching us. Well, if you're watching us, can you light up this device on the fireplace? If you can make that go red, we'll move out of the way. Can you touch that device? You touched it earlier. You made it go crazy earlier.
Fucking hell.
What happened there?
Red
Yeah, I'm fully on heard something behind me. Fucking shit myself.
He moved rapid there. Did you hear something?
Yeah, like I don't know what it fucking was.
Was there somebody behind Kieran then?
Seriously,
they're
so quiet.
Wow. He did just nearly fly across the room.
Sorry, boys. I'd hail all that then. Whatever that was, I'd hail all it, man. Fucking standing in the piss corner. Wait, we have survived 24 hours, but a noise in the murder house. Tony's just getting some nice pictures of the sun. Here's Martin. Yeah, we've done it, completed the challenge. So, yeah, on to the next one, eh, boys?
Yeah. Sorry, bro.
On to the next one, yeah. Thanks for watching.
We'll
see you in the next one.